A Baraboo man is now facing homicide charges. This is in connection to that death of a man at a Richland County campground last month. 61-year-old David Harp was arrested after police found 54-year-old Corby Neef dead from multiple gunshot wounds at the Bunker Hill campground near Cazenovia. Harp was one of two people of interest detained at the scene. The other was released without being charged.